of music powered by our sister station, 107.1 K Hits. Welcome to October, and it's also Tuesday, which means it's time for Pets on Set. So we have Rena McKean from the Cannon County Animal Shelter here with us today.
Yeah, and Ernie is certainly beautiful. What kind of dog is Ernie?
He is an Australian Shepherd mix. He is a beautiful red guy. Oh, so sweet and so soft to pet. Too.
And the white, his white part of the coat is some of the whitest fur I've ever seen, I think.
Oh, he's a beauty, I'll tell you what. And talk about a sweet temperament. He just is a people kind of dog. He loves everybody, don't you? Mm.
Well, yeah. Rena, Bree asked earlier, she's like, I need a running buddy. Would Ernie make for a good, does he like to run? He's pretty young, right? So I imagine he has lots of energy.
He's only about a year old, so yeah. He has lots of energy, but he would love to get out and run, go camping, be an active dog. But what's amazing about him is he has the ability to quiet down and be very quiet and just be a lover too.
And he has been since he's been in studio. He's been very attentive, just kind of looking at everyone. Yeah, he's beautiful,
and
beautiful dog.
He had a up close and personal greeting for me,
not
in a bad way. And he just wanted to get to know me, so he'll want to get to know you as well. And you can head out to the shelter 7 days a week, right?
Absolutely.
Bring your kids, bring your dogs, get to know them.
Absolutely, and we open at 10 o'clock every day, so.
And you guys have obviously had a lot of people coming in the last few months, because as we've been running those stories earlier today, we want to give you a congratulations.
Thank you.
Another big award, a nationwide award for a shelter here in Caldwell, Idaho. Good job.
That's right. We won the ASPCA $100,000 Challenge Community Engagement Award, which is $25,000 there. We won a total of $40,000 for the whole competition.
Wow.
And that all goes to adopting animals like Ernie here. So we are ecstatic, and it's just wonderful.
That is wonderful. And I love that the community helped you win that award. I mean, it's just we live in an amazing community that just has a heart for these animals, and I think that's really, really neat. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Second year in a row to have won something from
yes.
that challenge.
Yes, we're the only shelter that's ever done that in this competition, so we're pretty proud. But, you know, we're not proud for ourselves necessarily. We're proud of our community because they are the ones that helped us win this award.
People like you, Rachel.
That's
Adopted
right.
Max.
We were one of the 1,800 that got adopted in just 3 months from the shelter. So if you are interested in Ernie, he really is lovely. And I don't know if you can see his tail, his little cute little stub tail, too, that just makes him so unique.
A nubbin.
He's adorable. He is a nubbin. So CannonCountyShelter.org.
Correct.
If they need more information, Facebook. I know that you guys are very active on Facebook.
Absolutely.
Yep.
And you can link to the available dogs and cats right off of Facebook. So
check them out before you even stop by.
Yes,
absolutely. We would love to see anybody who wants to come and possibly adopt a new family member.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Rena, for coming in again.
Thank
Congratulations,
you.
And thanks for bringing in.